Good morning, everyone. Pastor Victor here. As we all know, the World Health Organization has declared the coronavirus pandemic a global threat. It's affected everybody, and it's infected many people. Many are sick. Many have died. It's traveled around the world. People are worrying. People are afraid. People are even panicking. What do we do in times like this with such a crisis? The 23rd Psalm opens with these words, "The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want." And in John chapter 10, Jesus says, "I am the good shepherd." He identifies himself as the shepherd of the 23rd Psalm. So we can look to him to shepherd us, to guide us through this crisis. In verse 4 of the 23rd Psalm, we remember these familiar words, "Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me." As we walk through this valley of the shadow of death, literally, we have to realize that we are not traveling this road alone. Jesus, our good shepherd, is with us. He is close beside us. That's what shepherds do. They stay close to their sheep, especially when they're hurting and when they're afraid. So please remember that Jesus, the Good Shepherd, is with you. He is with us through this crisis, through this valley, and he will guide us through it and out of it, back into the sunshine, back into the light. And he will give us his comfort, just as the shepherd's rod and staff comfort the sheep. So look to him during this time of crisis. No need to worry, no need to fear, no need to panic, simply to trust and to let his peace and his comfort fill you. I remember a song written and recorded by Amy Grant called Arms of Love, and some of the words go like this. "Lord, I'm really glad you're here. I hope you feel the same when you see all my fear and how I failed. I fall sometimes. It's hard to walk in shifting sand. I miss the rock and find there's nowhere else to stand, and I start to cry. Lord, please help me. Raise my hand so you can lift me up. Hold me close. Hold me tighter. I have found a place where I can hide. It's safe inside your arms of love. Like a child who's held throughout a storm, you keep me warm in your arms of love. Storms may come and storms may go. I wonder just how many storms it takes until I finally know you're here always. I have found a place where I can hide. It's safe inside your arms of love. Like a child who's held throughout a storm, you keep me warm in your arms of love. Amen."